Those dirty goblins. I can smell their stink even today. They were short and skinny, but fast and many. Fast enough to grab Cheryl away from me. And strong enough to keep me entangled. I struggled very hard, and yet I was knocked down. I was so sorry for my sister. If only I had been stronger. One of the best parts of the adventure was meeting Pan, a half-goat friend of mine. I saved his life once, and in return, he helped me with my quest to find Grandma and Cheryl.